Okay, this is the replacement microwave we got, because the first one was doing this exact same thing. I plugged this in and immediately, this is what it sounds like. Obviously, there's something wrong with these. This is the second one that did the exact same thing. I contacted Amazon the first time. Their troubleshooting said it was a defect, but apparently it's not. It's just the way it's designed.